Takayuki Suzuki is a Japanese SB3 swimmer. He swims with an impairment affecting all four limbs. Others in this class have low-level impairment affecting coordination in the hands, arms and shoulders, with the body and legs playing little part in generating power. These swimmers maintain good body position by breathing every other stroke. By keeping the head position low, the hips can remain high, making the body more streamlined.